Here since 11:30. Awesome. I guess I need to change the scene. All right. So, Yu-Yu with a puck. Nejan is free agent, he is Quackster. Yu-Yu with a chance, but denied by Masu Ninja. Masu Ninja fighting, no, Gavrilus, Masu. No, blue team will still have the puck. And I need daytime because the blue color is as blue as the ice on the dark mode, night mode, scorer. Connects with Masu, Masu dancing, makes a shot. That was not very precise shot, but even that, duck was there to cover the shot lane. Yu-Yu, no Gavrilus, Gavrilus with a chance, Masu Ninja! But that was a valiant effort, but it did not produce any goals there. Duck, no, stripped by Gavrilus. Masu Ninja again was in front of the net trying to find the goal, but denied. Yu-Yu with a steal, 2-0 attempt, and Anakin in the net makes a great save there. Masu Ninja, Masu finds a force field. Duck makes a shot, saved by Anakin. Quackster, no, denied. I need Twitch chat. I need a hero. No, I need a Twitch chat. So the stream has, stream title has been updated. Thank you, Valens. I had to reformat my computer for my computer the other day was getting unplayable lag on StarCraft 2. I was restarting my computer before I started to stream today, and there was some kind of error message, something about my USB device producing too much current or something. I did not pay attention. But yeah, that my I was afraid for the moment that my PC won't be able to start. But here I am. Wow, Quackster! Quackster squanders a great opportunity by not picking up the puck. Wow, that was weird. Quackster is playing as a free agent. Quacktroll. Yeah. Valens is saying that he got first blue screen on his PC, and that couldn't his PC this week. The first blue screen. Actually, there was that news report that there are broken chips in the PCs. And in a lot of devices, and hackers can use that chip, that broken chip, to I'm not sure what to do, but something not legal probably. So maybe that's why everybody is getting lags in StarCraft 2. Keep all scorer tries to find first goal in this game. So far, scoreless, and Lucas is taking time to end this period. Duck is saying oops for some. Oh, because he's in the net. Yep. Oh, I see. Good luck living in the forest from now on. Yeah. There is new post on EU forums. Alright. Let's check it out. Various forums. Zolt Hockey, active topics. Shusuke is so insane, he makes goalies disappear. Did someone... Okay, here is... let's check out.
Gets less interested in being...
Stream inside stream. Let's check out.
Shusuke with hat-trick.
Wow, it's a lo... My god.
Oh, it is rabbits in the inside the hack.
Wait,
the
where? Wow. Indeed. That bounty disappeared. Wow. Huh. Oh, nice try by Quackster and Yu-Yu, I think that was. But goalie managed to save that. Scorer. Tries to connect with Gavrilus. Fails. Still 0-0. Wow, amazing. Amazing probies. That's good that we are having it these probies in the time slot for the main game. Because it's a quality probie. Oh boy, nice attempt. Masu Ninja was fighting for the puck. Did not connect. Yeah, someone need to tell the next game that we will be late, kinda. Valent is in that team, so Magdules will be playing, I think. Yes? No? Probably? Scorer to Gavrilus. Gavrilus spins around, goes forward, tries to find Masu Ninja. Masu Ninja managed to juke the goalie, but there was a defender who plays successfully. Goalie to goalie puck action. And again. Gavrilus, Masu Ninja. Smart play by Gavrilus. Masu Ninja tries to connect with Gavrilus in front of the net. Almost. That was very dangerous position for red team. Or blue team. Or both teams. You know. Yu-Yu. Denied by defense. Gavrilus throws puck back. Where Duck collects it. Passes to... Quackster with a nice try with a wall pass. Yu-Yu did not react in time. And now they are playing by using a lot of ice. And I think that was passed to Yu-Yu, but did not connect quite. Gavrilus, red team with a chance now to Masu Ninja. What is. Oh boy, Masu Ninja with a sneaky attempt, but. Not quite precise, and Lucas managed to save that. I'm surprised about Gavrilus' play. He's looking good in this team. Look at him. Going forward. Ah. Maybe he could have done better there. But yeah, it's not like... Oh boy. Yu-Yu passes back to Quackster, does not connect. Duck with the puck. Well, passing to Quackster. Quackster in front of the net tries to... make a goalie jump, fails to do that. Anakin with the puck now. Wall pass forward to Masu Ninja. Masu Ninja jukes, passes to Gavrilus. Gavrilus with a chance. Gavrilus back to scorer, did not connect. Scorer now with the puck, no, without puck behind the net. Duck goes forward. Duck, Yu-Yu scores. That's our first goal in this game. Accompanied by Pink Floyd. Yu-Yu going after the puck behind his team net. Passes to Lucas. Lucas! Did not quite understand Quackster, or Quackster did not quite understand Lucas. And now puck is making a trip across the ice. Gavrilus. To scorer! Ah, that back pass was not the best one. And that's the end of the second period. Alright. I'm rooting for schedule. If they manage to not score any goal in the last period, and we will save some time. So, and we would end this game with a very efficient time usage. Only one goal, only... Oh no, there was two face-offs unnecessary when the goalie held the puck. Alright, where is Twitch chat? Oh no, actually let me just check the games, how those games ended. Swedish, no. Alright, Tomek, Laser, Lime, Snake won that game against Gust, Junkie, Maltura, Skire. Alright, okay, Twitch chat. I'm not focused today. Quaxer, Yu-Yu tries to be very sneaky. If that would have been a very precise shot, it would go in. Yu-Yu, Jukes, and there's a goal with the help by Quaxer. Two versus two, even EU draft league. What? Can I got minus 100 ELO? FE, can I got? I don't know. If I was the opposite team, I would kill them because they should be punished by bad draft. Let's go, team. Vapor says there is already one free agent. I mean, I'm not in the mood for fighting, so. And Swedish doll should have been here, but she went inside the game, so I don't know. I'm not in the mood for fighting today. Yu-Yu with a puck while passing to Waxter, did not connect. Anakin with the puck now. Wall passing forward, Masu Ninja will go after the puck, but Lucas denies it. For a second there was a little bit drama. Oh boy, Quaxer. Wall pass to somewhere, connects with Yu-Yu. Yu-Yu. To front of the net, oh boy. Anakin needs to make a save against his own team. Man-to-man pressure team. That's the problem of having a prop count toward main standings, Junkie. Masu Ninja? Oh, Masu Ninja spins around and scores. One goal game, Yu-Yu. Yu-Yu with a chance, Anakin does not allow him to score. Masu Ninja. Oh boy, he scores. And I'm sad now. Because that means we will probably go into the overtime. And that's bad, because we are behind the schedule. I wonder... Yu-Yu? Oh, what a goal. What a goal. Oh my god. Sad that you can't hear the... Sad that you can't hear that... that little thing when the puck touches the post, because that was very dramatic, very nice sound there. 1 minute to go, Masu Ninja will try to find the scorer, but scorer just uses one time. A Quaxer on the other side of the field scores. Now I waited too long to get that replay. The first pass did not record. Lucas throws forward, finds only the opposite team. 40 seconds, 2 goals needed for red team. Quackster has duck, one timer denied by Anakin. Anakin throws forward to Masu Ninja. Masu Ninja is still with the pucks. I was going to say that he scores, but Lucas saves that. Alright, puck in the corner. On ice where there are no corners. But Anakin with the puck now. 10 seconds. And Lucas will use his force field to cover the puck. And that's it. Taking screenshot. Valens posted a very large, very huge screenshot there, showing his both desktops, but monitors. Alright, we need to jump into the next game. Oh, it's only 12 minutes past 5.